Today we are going to make greeting card with using origami sheet. This is a greeting card. We will require origami sheets, 4 origami sheets, scissor, sketch pen, pencil, and glue. Let's begin. First we will take origami sheet and draw a big circle and cut it. This is very simple greeting card. Everyone make it very easily. So now I have 4 circles. After that we will fold it to half . And next step, take a glue paste it here. Now third circle. And this is a last circle. This is a base. After that we have take one more origami. And write any message. This is a message of happy birthday. Now we will paste it in this portion. Now we will paste this on the base. You can write any message like birthday, anniversary, friendship day, Raksha Bandhan, anything. This is a simple greeting card. After that, next step we will use of waste paper. We will cut by strips. One more strip. Now we will paste the both strips. Like this. Now, for decoration, we have make some paper flower and paste it here. You can use any stones. Now birthday card is ready. I hope you like it. It's very simple. You have to practice it at your home. Thank you so much. Hello everyone. Today we are going to make a beautiful greeting card. It's look very pretty and very simple. You can write here your message. Second message. Third message. And last message. So we will require origami sheets, 4 colors. I have 4 colors of origami sheets. Now let's begin. First, we have to make double triangle. First, we have to fold like this. Triangle and go to back side. Same process. So this is a double triangle. Now take second origami and repeat same process. Half fold, then double fold. Open it and make triangle. Go to back side and make second triangle. I hope you understand. So this is the second double triangle. After that, same process. And the last Now I have four triangles. After that, we have to fold like this. Fold it to half. And draw here a heart shape. Heart shape. Now cut it. Same process, fold it to half, after cutting it's look like a flower. Now next, same process, fold it to half and is last. Now open it. Take a glue. And paste second heart over it. Now take third. Paste it here. And the last. Now I paste all hearts. Tips of origami sheet like this. Fold it like this and now you can write here any message of birthday, anniversary, friendship day, as you wish. You can decorate here using stones. You can use any stones or decoration items. Now the card is ready. Now I am open it. You can write here your message. You can write your message here. It looks very pretty. I hope you all are understood and I hope you like it. Thank you so much.